Yeah, what it do, man? Yeah, I'm trading this motherfucker. Playing this clean ass. Metal Gear 5, Phantom Pain for the foe, you dig? Doing this shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Trying to escape this fucking water plant or whatever you call this shit. So let's get back to it, man. Alright, go.
past the time, go ahead and smoke that cigar of yours. Roger. Soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one.
This is Pequot, arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequot, have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Looks like the road's been sealed off. See any way around? I just got a report from the intel team. An enemy unit is en route to the hills. Looks like they mean to hunt you down. You'll have to make it past them somehow.
Motherfuckers in that dust, man.
Mission complete, boss.
Thank you.
Lieutenant Sainer, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF, not UNITA. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Sainer's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs. And get this, the fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Sainer's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?
Hey,
Snake, I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions, and you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun. If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
Good. He captured it alive.
Young Jay and his bitch.
Boss, I updated the mission list. We received a new job offer. It doesn't seem connected to Cypher or Skullface at all. But if it goes well, we may get an Afrikaans interpreter. The details are on your iDroid.
Is that good? That's crazy. Looking for the dude I created. I heard they said it. God, I created. Supposed to be up on this motherfucker. Guess it all gets customized the more missions you do and shit. Signing off, gone.